The Stroud Fire Department has a new truck thanks to Avem Health Partners. The organization donated the $35,000 truck to the department to replace its last command vehicle that was lost in a wildfire in 2020. The city of Stroud fully equipped the truck with long and short range radios, light bars, and sirens.